$42. That's it?
And I have an ATM card with a couple hundred dollars in it. So, yeah, I mean, I've been downsizing. You know, just getting rid of stuff.
Just, I'll be late.
You have an ATM in here?
He has a gun.
What?
What?
You got a gun. Nobody has to get hurt, all right? It's not your money in there.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Hi, sorry. Sir, you do have a gun, right?
Yeah, sure, I have a gun.
Can I see it? It's just that there's a strict policy on robberies. Unless they see a gun on that camera, they don't believe that it's a robbery. Like, I'm responsible for any money missing.
You don't take your word?
No, I'm only here like a week. Besides, I can't get into the register unless you buy something first.
Okay, well, why don't you just pretend that we're buying something, okay? Don't you have to open the register to put the money in?
Right, because if we were buying something, then I would have had to... Right. Okay, how about this? And you guys go and pretend to buy something, you know, for the cameras. And then when I get the register open, you guys pull out the gun, and then I give you the money.
Okay, look, we're lying.
We're not.
We're lying.
We're not.
No one has a gun.
We might have a gun.
Nobody does.
That's too bad. Do you guys have, like, a weapon, or...?
No, it's just a spur-of-the-moment funny thing.
Well, you know what? You guys, you're good people. Let me... You can't go empty-handed. Here, have some gum on me.